Hi guys, I will guess your age. Pick a number between 2 and 10. Now multiply that number with 2. Now add 5 to that number. Now multiply that number with 50. Now add 1,771 to that number. If you already had your birthday this year, add 1. Now subtract the year you were born. You should end up with a 3-digit number. The first digit is the number you chose. The last 2 digits are your age. Remember, this trick will only tell you what your age is in the year 2022.